Hi, I am Arvind, working as a Java developer inspired group of solutions. Now I am going to explain my project is contributed broadcast encryption with efficient encryption and soft ciphertext. A traditional broadcast encryption scheme allows sender to securely broadcast to any subscriber members but require a trusted party to distribute decryption keys. Group key agreement protocol enables a group of members to negotiate a common encryption key via open networks so that only the group members can decrypt their ciphertext encrypted under the shared encryption key. A sender, seeing the public group encryption key, can limit the decryption to a subset of members of his choice. Existing system B schemes are also referred as a key distribution scheme in some scenarios. Proposed, we present the contributive broadcast primitive, which is a hybrid of GK and BE. Existing, we using broadcast encryption as an algorithm. Proposed, we using contributive broadcast algorithm. Drawbacks of existing. GKA protocols cannot handle the member changes efficiently. Proposed, we using contributive broadcast encryption does not need fully trusted third party to set up the system. Example application, bank application. Hardware requirements, processor Pentium 4, RAM 512 MB, monitor 15 inch, hard disk 50 GB, front end J2EE, back end MySQL, operating system Windows 7, IDE Eclipse. Difference between proposed and future. In proposed model, in our work is parameter free more important. The correlation of matrix is used in may not be positive semi-definite. In future, our authentication can be extended and used as the basis of an authentication scheme which is proven secure against any type of attack. Proposed technique, global redundancy maximization framework. Future, using conference key distribution. System architecture. First, group member login and upload their file. That file going to encryption and also generate the keys. Encrypted file will be stored into the database. After any user want to view that file, they require the key for view that file. Otherwise, they are not able to view that file.
Thank you.